The central Arizona highlands are a distinct and diverse region. Between the larger Colorado Plateau to the north and the Sonoran Desert to the south, it encompasses the headwaters of two of Arizona's great rivers, the Verde River, which emanates from the Big Chino Basin and Chino Valley, and the Agua Fria River, which is fed in part by the Ash Creek, whose waters begin high atop Mingus Mountain at an elevation nearly 8,000 feet, gaining momentum as it crosses through the Ponderosa Pines into pinyon and juniper country, to the rangeland of mesquite and canopy creek bottoms just north of the mesas that mark the beginning of the Orme Ranch.
Quarter Circle V-Bar Ranch was purchased by my grandparents, Chick and Minna Orme, in 1929. My father was 11 years old at the time, and his younger brother and sister moved to the ranch. And the ranch has been continuous ownership of the family ever since.
It is the most magnificent high desert that I think Arizona has.
During the day, you're hearing the deafening cicadas echoing all around you. I remember playing all along the Ash Creek with my sisters and watching the incredibly diverse wildlife.
There are landforms that are majestic.
This is unlike any other place. It's the most beautiful, sweeping grassland. You look around and you feel incredibly small and incredibly lucky.
I think it's a very important place, not only to us, of course, but to all members of the Orme family.
It's spiritual being up there, it really is. It's moving in a way that is really, truly hard to describe.
In neighboring communities, vast grasslands are being replaced by strip malls and subdivisions. On the fringes is the Orme Ranch.
It's so important that we take the appropriate actions to protect that land from urban development.
We are taking steps to place a conservation easement on over 900 acres of Orme Ranch deeded land. It's essentially a long, narrow strip that really follows the Ash Creek watershed, then expands out to surround the Orme School property, and then narrows down again as you get to I-17.
That protects not only its historical legacy of production agriculture, but as important is protecting its future.
Maintaining the ranch in perpetuity means a couple of different things to me. As an Orme School graduate, it's hoping that future students can continue to have that education that is both inside the classroom and outside the classroom. From another perspective, as a fourth generation rancher, I know it is my deepest hope that the fifth generation can grow up there.
Through the efforts of the Central Arizona Land Trust, a not-for-profit 501c3 organization, we need to raise roughly $300,000 for that 12.5% that must be raised from non-federal dollars.
Preserve the Orme Ranch forever. Donate online at centralazlandtrust.org.